King.
In CM Punk. Kali knows what it's like to be a world's champion.
And look out. We could see a Punjabi plunge, and we do. The third.
Oh, good grief. The Big Red Machine came with a steel chair in hand.
The only thing more intimidating than the Big Red Monster is the Big Red Monster carrying a steel chair.
Kane is not coming out here to rearrange furniture, but one could assume Kane is coming out here to rearrange the brain cells of the great Kali. Kali and Kane have gigantic unfinished business to attend. And look at Raging Singh.
Well, Kali's got a chair. This could get ugly in a hurry.
Raging just gave Kali an equalizer. It's like the showdown at the OK Corral. Who's gonna bleep?
It's like Babe Ruth versus Hank Aaron. Ooh.
Well, Kane lowered his chair. Kali lowered his, and then Kali paid for it. My gosh.
And Kali swats the steel chair away. And now Kane in big, big trouble.
Kane wanted to negotiate. Kane feeling just how powerful the great Kali is.
Kali, and the boots aren't small either, as now Mike Knox can attest to.
It's just hard to describe how large, how jaw-dropping the great Kali is.
Look out.
Until you see it.
Whoa. Good Lord. Tonight, apparently, the Big Red Monster is ready for business.
Well, Kane has locked out through Hellfire and Brimstone during this Kali-Mike Knox matchup. And whoa. Knox taking advantage of the moment, showing his aggression as Kali's attention was directed toward Kane.
Well, Kane providing a big red distraction, and Knox trying to take advantage. Mike Knox, a powerhouse in his own right, firing away on the giant skull of Kali.
Well, you can see the impact of Knox's offense taking Kali down, but Kali not staying down. Knox doing the best he can to stay in the fight and win this match. But Kali is such an awesome physical specimen.
And Kali not allowing Kane to be any more of a distraction than he's already been.
That thick right hand of the great Kali, standing 7 feet three, 420 pounds.
Here we go. Punjabi plunge. Has there ever been a bigger one?
Distraction that didn't work, but Kane has not gotten any closer to the ring.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Maybe I spoke too soon.
We may see these two buildings collide right now on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, the great Kali is certainly ready. And it looks as if Kane is ready. This is hard to comprehend. Again, Kane deciding that He wants no part of the great Khali.
Is Kane perhaps playing mind games here with Khali? Is that a wise thing to do? Well, the bottom line is this. Khali asked Kane to come down and fight. Kane politely declined.
This is a big man. Folks, you can't really appreciate how big Khali is, do you? You see him, that massive hand.
Charlie Haas can appreciate it right now as Khali is having his way with the Seton Hall graduate.
Wait a minute. Hey, it's Kane. Where in the heck did Kane come from? And Kane having second thoughts.
What?
Hey.
He's got Ranjan Singh. Khali's translator.
That's like a bully. Picking on Ranjan Singh. Khali's translator getting ready.
And he's holding him hostage. And win against everybody, or so they say, as Ortiz goes right after the great Khali.
Well, Ortiz got everything to win here, nothing to lose. Well, except his head, maybe. And it only takes 3 seconds, as the old cliche goes, to lose a match.
That 3 seconds may be about to happen right here. Punjabi plunge, and Ortiz's night was like a drop in the bucket. Khali!
Khali proving he doesn't work by the hour. We'll get the winner's share of the purse tonight in about a minute. Oh, to three. You've got to be kidding. Great Khali over the top rope.
Oh, no.
Ranjan Singh is trapped and helpless. Doing the right thing, trying to run away with it.
Khali cutting Singh off at the pass.
Human being is Kane. This poor, defenseless Ranjan Singh being dragged like an animal to a grizzly bear's lair right out of the arena. What's the meaning of this?
Singh is in serious pain right now.
Say what I want you to say.
I didn't do anything. Just let me go.
Look into the camera and say it. Say it! Say it!
Okay. My name is Ranjan Singh, and I've been punished because of my association with the great Khali. I am being treated fairly, and I've been well taken care of.
I don't want to hear anything else out of you. What I do want is to hear from you, Kali. As a matter of fact, I want to see you. I want you to come and have a look at my handiwork.
Tell me something, Runjin. Why is Kali such a freak?
What?
Why is Kali such a freak?
He's not a freak! He's my brother.
So, Runjin, are you jealous of him? Are you jealous because Kali has been given gifts of which you've been deprived? Do you think that he'll save you? Or does he hate you? All I know is if Kali is going to help you, he better make it quick, because I'm running out of patience. I've never been afraid of you, but now you know that you should be afraid of me.
Two behemoths collide in Los Angeles. Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
Last week, I proved that there is only one dominant giant on SmackDown, and his name is not the Great Kali. The fear that I instilled into the heart of Kali's pathetic, helpless brother Runjin Singh is the mark of a true monster. Kali has never been a monster. I saw that look as I left him lying face down and helpless. It was a look that required no translation. It was weakness. The source of Kali's weakness is obvious. Kali has compassion, emotion. Kali actually cares. He cares, while I detest. At SummerSlam, I will put an end to the myth of the great Khali once and for all. Khali, I've never been afraid of you, but you had better be afraid of me.
Out on the Patel, low drop kick, and Kane DDT. Kane with a DDT at SummerSlam.
The winner of this match, Kane.
What a counter by Rey Mysterio, and Kane, the little too awkward in the kitchen, and Kane retaliating. Regripping if you choose.
Kane just swipes Mysterio out of the way. And that may be one of the biggest boots we've ever seen.
Get it back.
Nearly kicking Ray's mask right off his face. Watch this again.
Kane avoids it. Right between the eyes. Probably about a size 16. Move right between the eyes of Mysterio now. Brutalized on the outside.
You can't. One more time and that's it. Get him in his ring. Don't do it. Get him in his ring.
Rey Mysterio in a bad, bad way. Kane's been disqualified. Mysterio wins the match by disqualification, but Rey's in a bad way.
The Great Khali, Kane SummerSlam opponent.
The Great Khali still has a score to settle with the Big Red Machine. SummerSlam did not bring the Great Khali the fulfillment that he wanted.
And here we go. The two behemoths colliding again here on SmackDown. Kane was trying to get the Punjabi plunge. But Khali was it. Oh, Ranjit Singh!
Ranjit Singh! Man,
it nearly snapped in half.
Kane getting Kane. Getting Kane by. Three shots. And the stick just broke right off Kane's head. The Singapore Kane!
It's about 6 inches in diameter. It just shattered over the back, the spine. Oh, Dolph Ziggler!
Of Kane!
Come on.
Now there's the veteran instinct, though, of
watch his throw.
The former WWE champion, Khali, a former world champion.
Hey, now.
Man, there's a big man going up to oh,
Kane! Takes the Great Khali off his feet. Khali down. And Kane got him.
Here is your winner, Kane.
That's the one thing that Khali could combat right there is the big man going up top. Once Khali got on his back right there, big man just covered it for that 1, 2, 3. Kane got that victory. I'm going to tell you, it wasn't easy.
Yeah, perhaps turning things around to the bad week for Kane. The rapture never came last weekend. Kane lost his tag team partner and the tag team championship. But a victory here tonight in the Monsters Brawl on SmackDown. Evil and sinister Red Machine.
Kane has sadistic tendencies. That's a big choke slam waiting to happen. Can Kane get the big Khali off the ground? Yes, he can! 1, 2, 3! Evil reigns supreme!
The winner of this match, Kane!
Over his giant frame, thanks to the Singapore Kane.
Get out of Dodge. We want any part of Khali.
back out. Oh!
Headed back to Norman.
Oh! What a number cut by Kane.
Now Kane's got a chair.
No! Goodness gracious!
Kane with no remorse.
And now we're about to see the demonic side of Kane.
Well, I've seen the demonic side of Kane on more than one occasion, and I don't like it. Kali is unconscious.
Kane is dragging the 420-pound carcass of Kali over to those steel ring steps. This will not have a happy ending.
Kali being drugged helplessly. Oh, no, come on. Kali's leg exposed. Kali unconscious. It's defenseless.
Kane, don't do it.
No, don't do it, Kane. Come on.
No!
Again! My gosh!
See no evil, follow evil.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Just moments ago, JR, a very disturbing scene as Kane seemed obvious that his intent was to disable the Great Khali.
Well, certainly the Great Khali doesn't deserve the treatment that he received. A good-hearted guy, very likable, quite frankly. Let's just hope that Kane hasn't ended, perhaps, Great Khali's career in WWE.